An innocent motorist has escaped serious injury after a wanted car ran a red light and hit an elderly woman. The teenager involved made a run for it through nearby businesses but was eventually caught.
A dangerous dash across Port Road comes to a crashing end. A stolen car ran a red light trying to escape police crossing three lanes of traffic before it took out a Toyota Corolla with 70-year-old Mary Burns behind the wheel.
I was just moving off at the lights and he hit me, just like that. I have no idea what happened.
Yeah, it's just out in the corner there, bordering. Next thing, seeing the car coming flying. Whacked into that car and it just knocked me at least 5 metres back of my ass. He got out and bolted.
Security vision captures the alleged driver's desperate attempts to flee the scene.
Run in the forklift and then I see the one guy just go past, run past.
He kept running, even climbing onto the roofs of other properties. Back at the scene, the accused man's victim was left shaken. Ms. Burns was on her way home from the hospital getting her pacemaker checked when her car was totaled.
It's a write-off. It's a write-off.
Put it this way, if that car wasn't there, it would have went straight through the wall and straight over me.
Police eventually caught up with the accused driver. A 19-year-old Kilburn man was arrested not far from here on Port Road. He's been hit with a raft of charges.
He'll front court tomorrow. Caroline O'Day for 10 News First.